Okay, of course, because of the COVID, we have been stopped from performing for the last 9 months. So I was like, definitely, it's not possible for a concert to happen in Uganda. Okay? If Ugandan artists are not performing, how is it possible that.
It is the final channel, be in the know. Olunaku olwaleero katusookere wano. Bulijjo tubawa amawulire ku Bebe Cool kiki yakola okulaba ng'Abanigeria bano bateebwa oba bakwatibwa. Waliwo interview eno gye nguddeko nga Bebe Cool yennyini annyonnyola ku kiddala ekyaliwo. Ndowooza leero sigenda teeka mu byange kankuwe buwi Bebe Cool ng'akunnyonnyola embeera yali etya.
Is a foreign artist coming into Uganda to stage a concert. So my concern was first of all that. Then my second concern at that moment was how those people got licenses to perform, to organize a concert, because all of us, we've lost finances. This is a year, usually when I do my concert, I probably earn about $150,000, $200,000, okay? But we have all been put down completely. So it definitely is my concern as a legendary artist, as a straightforward person. So I put up the post and said, I hope the authorities jump onto this, because the period in which we are, the reliable information that I had gotten, this guy has locked you down for 9 months, but look, he has allowed foreign artists to come and perform in Uganda. So that was reliable information. That was the second one. So I posted that so that authorities can intervene or can hear it out and say, how is it possible? Guess what? After posting, that's when I was called and I was told, you know what? This is not a concert. These guys have applied. The application is staying. They're having a branch. Okay? They're having a branch and it's 150 people. And after the branch, they'll have a dinner of 150 people in the evening. So those are two private events. So definitely I could understand why they had the license, and that was okay. So that's how later on 2 hours, actually not even 2 hours, 1 hour, I removed the post. And then that was the end of Bebe. The next time I hear anything to do with this whole thing is on Sunday at night. I think, yes, Sunday night. Okay, that's about 1 o'clock, 1 p.m. When one of the big people is calling me and telling me, you know what, baby, I got a call from Nigeria. This person is a big person in Nigeria. He wants you to intervene in this situation. If you can make some calls, you have some contacts. The Nigerian artists have been arrested. So I'm like, arrested? Why? So unfortunately, the artist, Omar, had taken a selfie picture. So that's the picture that alarmed security organizations. Immediately when they got that on Saturday night, I think that the police started to organize itself and pursued these people. There was actually a video too that showed the whole situation. So I make calls that whole night, and in the morning I meet the artists. They bring them from wherever they had taken them for that night to the station where I was. So at that moment, the head of that police station says, you know what, I'm going to give the artists bond, okay, but I need their passports, okay? So I have to now leave that place and go talk to the top boss. Ask the top boss to let them leave with their passports, okay? Because I think on that same day, the artists had to leave Uganda. So I had gone to a different office to ask the boss to allow them to leave the police station with their documentation. Little did they tell me that they actually had not handed in their documentation, because they had someone else had their documentation go to the embassy. So as I was waiting for the big man on the other side, I was called and I was told that the artists have been laid in court. Okay? Laid in court, I ran out. It was, of course, late. And then they were taken to prison. So the next thing is, Bebe has made us arrested. I'm like, huh? I had only come to the police station to release fellow artists, despite the fact that I definitely knew that when you do such a thing in Uganda today, I'll give you a good example. Bobby Wine, the politician, okay? You may have heard about him. He has been arrested for putting together crowds in Uganda. And there were riots and people died. People are being arrested every now and then for putting up crowds. So definitely the promoter knew that in case she breaks that law, there's going to be issues. Unfortunately, when the promoter was, because for me, I believe it would have been easier and it would have been better for police to arrest only the promoters, because it's difficult to say that the artists were involved in calling many people to enter. You get it? So actually, that's what I used to describe to the DPP. Okay, the DPP is the Director of Public Prosecution, who is the only person in charge of separating the artist's case from the promoter's case. And that's where I came in. And I explained to the DPP. I told the DPP, look here, the artists have a contract to do a branch. The artists are stepping on stage or whatever, but they have no control over the door. You get it? So at least if you can make two different charges, and then we can free the artists. And that's how I managed to maneuver around, get the artists off the charge sheet. That's why you see the artists came out a day before. And then the promoters got their bail. Actually, the artist's case was dropped there and then after my explanation on that issue. Okay? And then the promoter came at the later stage. So that's how Bebe comes into this whole situation.
Mu mawulira amalala, Bebe Kulere yabuuziddwa ekibuuzo nti enkolagana ye n'abayimbi aba Nigeria, won't there be some conflict of interest or a conflict between the two nations, Ugandan artists versus Nigerian artists? Bebe Kulu says, eno saga tesobola kubeera ng'ereetawo conflict yonna between these two industries. They have worked together. In fact, Nigerian artists, big artists, have performed more in Uganda than Ugandan artists performing out there. Though, bakola ganye. So, nagamba, echo chaba de chintu chitono nyo, era chijakubera resolved very quickly.
I mean, Uganda and Nigeria have come from so far when it comes to music. All the way from the Two-Face, the Dibanjis. This is a very minor thing. You know, it's very difficult to relate this to a whole industry. Otherwise, you yourself, if you've not seen the big artists in Nigeria come out like lions and, hey, you know, Uganda is a bad country, you did this and this, we don't want this, we don't want that. No, I think it is a bit of overblowing, and you know how social media sometimes does things, but even the rate at which it was done, it shouldn't be taken to the level of affecting the relationship between the two industries. This is a very unfortunate situation. COVID has caused a lot of troubles in the world. People are clashing, families, husbands and wife, but sisters and brothers, people killing each other. So this is one of those things that would have never happened if there was no COVID. So if I put my mind to the whole picture of so many things that have happened in the last 10 months, the main reason is because of COVID. Had it not been there, so we need to look at things on a bigger picture, not just a smaller picture. So for me as Bebe, I say there's no really issue here.
Ngatwe yongera yo, Bebe Kulu yo, omanyi Bebe Kulu ye muntu atambulira ko controversy. Life ya Bebe Kulu ebisere bisinga, ebera mu controversy, tabera ngako kiria. Bebe Kulu era yo, yavude yo na agamba, UCC yakoze bulungi nyo. Yakoze bulungi nyo okuwera oluyimba lwa Tumbiza Sound. Olw'ensonga nti lubadde lusendinga negative message towards ssennyiga omukambwe, era n'agamba omwana ono yizi nti take your time, use the same instrumental, use the same beat, obenga osobola okukola oluyimba lwennyini olupromotinga SOPs ng'olukyusiza okuva mu Tumbiza Sound. That could be your other hit. Anyway, kubanga era luli oluyimba lubadde lukoze buli omu ssennyiga ng'abantu bamuvuddeko bagamba twali twapipira, naye ng'ekituufu kiri nti ssennyiga omukambwe yazeewo n'ensi z'abazungu zazeemu lockdown ng'ate ze zasooka zijjawo, ate mukimanyi bulungi omuzungu kyakoba n'omuddugavu kyakoba, si kyekyo baba kyakoba n'omwana kyakoba. Kati abazungu bagamba ssennyiga omukambwe yeeyongedde, obviously tasobola kweyongera mu bazungu nga mu Afirika teyeeyongedde, era neeno tulina okugamba ti ssennyiga omukambwe yeeyongedde. Naye nga kyo ekituufu, ssennyiga omukambwe yeeyongedde era mubeere very conscious waje mutambulira waje mulira waje munyumize embozi ebintu ebyo nalaba abantu baddamu okusamba omupiira ku byalo polisi obudde bungi ebo maze mukugoba abanna bya bufuzi ninga ata abantu era bakyakola events ezenjawulo ezirirekeresi samu hawo sanga kukyalo nga abavubuka bakunganye basamba omupiira kiba kitiisaamu temubeeramu omulwadde tiimu zombi bantu abiri mu babiri badda yeeka ne badda n'enkya n'abalabye abalala ne substitutes kitegeeza era ssenyiga omukambwe aba akyasobola okutambula simanyi poliisi gye yadda okulaba ng'abantu mu bisaawe byonna tambula mu Uganda ne kino ekiri wano ku kira road sebo era ekisaawe kiri mabega wa poliisi poliisi oba ekiri mabega oba ekiri maaso naye osangawo abantu nga bakuba omupiira ne weewuunya n'ogamba ssenyiga omukambwe ava ku byabufuzi byokka mu bulamu obulala bwo tewavaawo takisi olw'eggulo zaddamu okutuuza abantu basatu basatu masiki tuzambalanga botayi kwegamba ebintu bizibu nnyo naye ndowooza tubeere serious ebintu bino tubitwale serious katika nkweka video kano.
Balabi ba channel ba final channel balamusiza ku linnya lya Yesu Kristo omwana wa Katonda omulamu mwasibye mutya mwasuze mutya kansubire muli bulungi katala omukisa guno okwetumirako ku maama wange omukyala asange bwengalagala gomba kalu matendo ntumirako sista wange sista Kate timu Saudi Arabia Joy, First Lady Bobby, ne Mr. Bobby, big up, President Wafi, Mr. Pinky Pink, olinambe mukasukali keko, mukola chamani, netumilako, nabuliwa mali ayo, oyagala enchuka chuka, oyagala maulira malunji, chano. Komenti, shea buli kyosobola tugende maso batuwa ekyakagwawo kyoyagala ekikutwala maso pampi
nyongera kujukiza anti Happy Faces Give a Smile Project twagitaddeko ku pending wadde fly ekyaliko olw'ensonga abantu betwade tulina osisinkana contact person yagambi ye yagenze kulya Christmas katesobola kutambula agenda yo bugenzi kugamba nti beba no naye yagambye ajatuwa enamba tubenga tugendayo so for now Happy Faces Give a Smile Project yakugamba njitadde ku pending naye tekitegeeza nti no lekera awo owera nga olina contribution yoyagala okukola okugikola osobola okugikola because tujja kitwala maaso even after Christmas neneyongero bagamba musubscribinge musharinge mu group mukomentinge ne bu video nabuteekayo obwa Happy Faces Give a Smile Project temwabulaba bulungi simanyi otekayo video nosanga kabantu bisatu nengamba yiku mitwalo 10 bisatu byokabye birabye mudeyo mulawe video obo tujja kuba tusobola okuyamba abantu eyo maso jebuja it is the final channel binde no ndoza kankomi wanona kolale.
And so we burn on and on, we don't stop. It's our turn, taking this game up to the top. The longer it burns, the bigger the flame. The longer it burns, the bigger the flame. The longer it burns, the bigger the flame. Keep burning higher and higher.
We are born, burn like a fire. We are born, burn like a fire. We are born, burn like a fire. Never retire. We are born, born like a fire. We are born, born like a fire. We are born, born like a fire. Keep burning, never retire.
Olabe mesenge da muliyo manye chijugo bachi singo muliro wobango gocha muli atenze njo choku singo muliro abampe chiti bamwe namwe namugenda genda mujana nze mwenyini nze jana najja kutana kuzikiriza abantu bala ajana bakaba bakuru kutamaziga minyira baka lokula bakumalaika abo Uganda afune chengera nze chiti bacha Uganda nze chiti bacha sio na nze chiti bacha ba malaika nze na nyini ba malaika.
A nigga really cash up, getting my funds on overdose until they all pass up. Tap out, Mayweather swinging the punch. And I know that I'm going hard like I'm eating the crunch down. Refreshing the verdicts, the way I'm spitting is classic. So bitch, you know what you heard it. That boy L is lethargic, man.
kwento nensada we kuba Uganda rap umana egwe no chitia just hardcore lyrics zize nkuba tandika vudiriza gidi wa modambo chatukuba tandika kuwati vemu fashion rapper to the classical domo
it's a new school flow now look nigga how right around money come with no acorn flow rap boots gone go hard nigga never say down I'm the leader fighter I need it now and I'm greatest made it big boys told me everywhere on now ever since nigga told them they were best in this business now it's time to show you who's fake and who's rock made to realist Rudix Star is my name call me the heaven sent taking hip hop and jump beef yeah back up in it
twatcho wano kufitinga mu hip hop colony bali bagamba tuli softinga ma colony wali to eat a lazy wali to drive crazy kupata airplay ilikuwa ni hustle nina mekwe kwa wanawake wanataka kumake hao pia wawezi kubaliwa kwa market kwenye nalekea naona two success
all they force, they don't know I'm the best I'm about to bring up all my wrist Swagger down V-neck By try my shoulder cuffs on CJ Original on that cypher now Taste on the beats, he's a cypher clown What word, get it, hit it, bring it Leave them hitting and I'm banging These rappers are just playing I go harder back to back I need me back with some bitches, deep dishes And a foreign girl, Versace, and it
The motto we talk less, music in this place Hunt success, move places I ever dream Move places, struggle places on high pass My life rules, I'm kingpin, no need stress Never depressed, cushless, I'm so fresh I guess my fan base is on high stakes My name is Zola, massacre rap center I cause Jupiter shatter, cause I rain hotter
I'm gonna take a look at my hands, I'm gonna take a look at my hands I'm gonna take a look at my hands, I'm gonna take a look at my hands I'm gonna take a look at my hands, I'm gonna take a look at my hands I'm gonna take a look at my hands, I'm gonna take a look at my hands I'm gonna take a look
at my hands Cool, the world is cold, way to go Made of stone, my heart is gold 1990, Nzali War I'm the rock star in the city Got dreams and aims, ain't gonna make a lane My name the game, then the Bruce Lee of Yugi Got two things like two names, Mars is the real thing I'm the sunshine and Kelly, huh?
Luna City Wally, Tuesday, no kadeya kanseko Manyo kuru timbe, we tegede za girengero Award watu, kaboru ganda, go to Davida Nange we na Davida, nga gwenge ya tusanze Manyi gamurondo, nkuba migo nyomi ya biancha Katasa karumonde, kuru do, wele za uchula Ani anabike, swa, sembele, jeku, mbubo, by the way
We burn on and we don't stop It's our turn taking this game up to the top The longer it burns, the bigger the flame The longer it burns, the bigger the flame The longer it burns, the bigger the flame Keep burning higher and higher
Thank you.